close interest in this tomb. Also mentions the Quartier du Saint-Eustache and Rue Saint-Honoré.